During September 2024, I spent most of my time learning from a culture that I've come to admire greatly, protesting injustices in Toronto and backcountry camping in Algonquin and Frontenac. And those things are what this film is about. There'll be no shots of me walking or making camp or eating. I think you don't need to see me doing things in order to both enjoy the film or to place yourself there. And anyways, believe me, I'm a messy eater. You really don't want to see me dripping noodles or pasta down my chin. Instead, there'll just be footage that help you know the reality of the place or situation, and occasionally I'll add subtitles. So you'll have some relevant details, such as campsite identifiers, if you'd like to go experience all this for yourself. The footage of nature will be mostly very, very quiet. You might need headphones to enjoy it. That's how it is in the backcountry. Beautifully quiet and peaceful much of the time. The powwow and protests will be more audible, as is fitting. That's all I've got to say for now, except for I hope you enjoy the film, and thanks so much for watching.
more because of mercury poisonings. But I want to tell you this today, and I want to tell you this afternoon, we are still here. We are still on the mighty English River, and we will stay there as long as the sun shines, as long as the grass grows, as long as the river flows. We will remain in Gracianero's First Nation.